Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Gayatri and if you're new here, I have dedicated this channel to talk about skincare and DIYs for people of color, just like me. And I have hyperpigmentation, acne, dark spots and dark circles. So if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button and I promise to share more honest and good content with you all. Today we are going to talk about blue light and how it damages our skin, what I have been doing, what works, what doesn't. So what is blue light and how do we get it or how do we get exposed to it? Blue light is all around us. Today we are engulfed with TVs, laptops, iPads and all sorts of devices around us, and all these devices emit blue light, even the LED lights. So what happens when you're around them? Blue light actually damages our skin, and some studies have shown much more than their UVA and UVB rays. They go much deeper into our skin and they affect people of color even more, just like me. So it leads to hyperpigmentation, dark spots, melasma, photoaging, fine lines and wrinkles. And this is all while we are at home. Now that we are at home more than ever, we need something to protect our skin from blue light. So what I was currently using was the Skin Medica's Lumave Night and Day Serum, but it is definitely expensive and it says that it protects from blue light. This clinically proven serum provides a bio barrier against environmental aggressors, including blue light pollution and damaging rays that age your skin. This is good, but good is not enough for us. We always want something better. So I found Foster's Lab Anti-Tech Serum, and this is what I'm replacing my current Lumave Day and Night with. It's an amazing product. It's just one, and it checks in my list, which does more than blue light protection. It has a bakuchiol, which is a retinol alternative, which is very gentle and milder for people out there who cannot use retinol on a daily basis. So this one's for you guys. And then this also has vitamin C, which means it's a 2-in-1 product. The texture is very transparent, it's very runny, and it's very easy to spread. Let me show you guys. And as you can see, it is not sticky at all. It spreads very easily. That means you don't need a lot of product. And it helps with blue light, it helps with brightening, fine lines, wrinkles, and anti-aging. So this is really great, and I have been using for the last 4 days, and I will do one more updated skin review on this after a month, or at least 3 weeks, 3 to 4 weeks. And I love it, guys. For now, the fragrance is amazing. I love using it on my skin, and I think Foster's Lab did a great job. It has a beautiful color combination of packaging as well, and it's made in USA and it's cruelty free. So if you are out there looking for something that is 2-in-1, I think this is a product you should totally check out. And if you don't like it, they have a very easy return policy, which is really great. For example, it doesn't suit your skin, or maybe there's something that doesn't work on your skin, you can always return it. But I highly recommend this product. Thank you guys. If you like the content, hit the subscribe button and I'll be back with you guys soon. Bye, take care.